Hello viewers, welcome to Pari Kitchen. Today I am going to show the mug cake which is prepared by only 2 minutes in your time and it is very fluffy. See how our cake is, it is very fluffy and looking very delicious. Looking very spongy, so you can try in your homes. So let's check out the recipe. This I am adding 3 tablespoons of maida or all purpose flour. Now add 2 tablespoons of granulated sugar. Now add 3 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Add 1/2 tablespoon of baking powder. Add 1/2 tablespoons of cooking soda. Add 2 tablespoons of oil. 3 tablespoons of milk. Add some chocolate syrup to this. Mix all together with the help of fork so that it will mix it well. Mix until it will not form any lumps. See, good texture has formed like this. Finally, top off with grated chocolate, or else we have to add choco chips if you are available. Now turn off the flame. Put in a medium and put like this, and on the placing the mug, put the lid like this and cook in a medium flame for about 20 minutes. For 20 minutes, see how our mug cake is looking. Now turn off the flame, leave it completely cool down. See, wonderful tasty mug cake is ready. You can try in your homes and comment to my channel how it will be. Hope you liked the video. Please like, share to your friends and subscribe to my channel. If you are new to my channel, click on the bell icon. Thanks for watching my channel.